Hey guys, I hope all of you are doing great. I'm Ritika Gupta and today is a very exciting day because today I am going to India. Yes, I have a flight at 1 a.m. in the morning and I woke up all jittery. Partly because I'll be meeting everyone after such a long time, after 7.5-8 months. And partly because I haven't done any packing as of now. I'll first begin by showing you the lovely morning I woke up to today. It was soft, cloudy, lovely, and so beautiful. My study room is in a complete mess right now. In fact, I lovingly called it my workspace, office space, where I work, I study, I do my YouTube editing. In fact, I really wanted to show you one thing right now, is this astronaut ice cream sandwich. It was invented for NASA's Mercury mission. It is pretty cool and I'm taking it along with me. This is my third video and I know I'm just talking about India, but it's just that I'm really missing the feel of being in India. Like the food, the street food, talking to your family, friends, those late night talks, traveling through metro, traveling through rickshaw. I do get to eat street food, not like street food, but all the golgappa, dosa, kachalu, kulcha. I get to eat that here as well, but you know, the feel, it's missing. It's just not the same. Okay, I think I should get back to work because I have to do all the packing and stuff because everything is just scattered here and there. We have a dinner planned with our friends before I leave for airport, so I'll see you in some time. So packing and all is done and now we are leaving for dinner to a restaurant by the name Go Cool, which is in Fremont. Needless to ask, Mr. Varun, you will miss me, right? Right? He's not telling anything because he's just shy. Okay, it was really funny because Gokul was not yet inaugurated. So we did visit another Indian restaurant and ordered Manchurian, Parantha, Samosa, Chaat Papri and lots of food. I had a really great time before my flight. It was really fun. And yes, which dinner ends without a piece of yummy dessert? And yeah, I reached in time. There was one thing which I saw there which really caught my eye, were these Victorian pedestals which I saw there. They were like a sight to behold. Time is 11:15. My flight is at 1 a.m. and I've got a lot of time to kill now. As I can see that there are a lot of stores which are closed right now. So let's kill the time. I do have got some books with me. So yeah. This one is Midnight Children, which is a highly controversial book. And the other one is a self-help guide, which I mean everyone needs. With this, I'm ready to board the flight. Ready, steady, go. Boarded the flight. I'm extremely sleepy and very hungry. Okay, so after a 16 hour long flight, I have reached Delhi. Tired but excited. I couldn't sleep a lot. But look at the immigration line. If you can see it, I have to pass through this. Leaving pollution aside, there is something in the air of Delhi which makes me so happy. And here I reach my home. And yeah, I introduce you to Advik, my nephew, and Bruno, with mummy in the background making parantha for me. Oh, I missed my room. So guys, I am in my room. And it's really lovely to be here. And Bruno is getting very excited right now. Ta-da. I woken up in the morning by Mr. Bruno. He came outside my room and started literally banging on that and I had to open it. Bruno, good morning. In fact, I've got a small family function to attend, We have sant in the morning and the night we have to attend the wedding. So right now I'm wearing a suit. I have to get my breakfast done and I'll come back and we'll get all set up. And the night I'll wear sari. And this is the mehndi which I got yesterday. I couldn't attend the mehndi. So mama got someone for me and I applied mehndi in the night. And you know, you can see it looks beautiful and bright. So let's check what mama is doing.
Good morning, mama.
Good morning.
आप क्या कर रहे हो?
मैं परांठा बना रही हूँ और चाय बना रही हूँ.
Wow. और ये है सरिता आंटी. Hi सरिता आंटी.
Hi.
Hi अद्वैत.
And I'm all ready. Please don't look at the mess that is besides me. I will definitely clean it up. We came back from the sant function just a while ago. And now I'm going to a parlor nearby to wear a sari. My sister-in-law is already there. And I'm actually very excited. Last time I wore it was 3 years ago and then I did not. So I just hope that I look good because it's a wedding day.
Finally, I got to wear this beautiful sari, which by the way, I couldn't carry properly because I was wearing 3-inch long heels. And this is my beautiful sister-in-law, Swati. And mama. And the food. Oh my God, the smell. It was totally captivating.
That's all from me, guys. I hope you liked my journey from US to India and to the wedding. And if you did enjoy, then do like and subscribe to my channel and we will see each other the next time. Bye!